Anything detected? Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We're back on Fallout 4. We are inside of Fort Hagen. And stuff is already going down. And I can't hit. Why is that not hitting? That makes no sense.
There you are. I'm under construction of fellow synth. Verified. It would
have... Okay. I need to move because I'm just gonna get freaking reamed by the synth. Okay. This is not gonna be easy. I think there's a turret here. There's also another synth. Back it up, back it up, back into the kitchen. Grab those medics. Okay, one more. Oh, he pushed. He got up here quick. Homie was in my lap. Right after I killed his friend, I thought he would hold back, but he didn't. Okay, I hear another synth. Where is he? I need to heal. Oh crap. I should have checked the reload.
Kellogg's secure facility infiltrated. Termination required.
Where the hell are these guys? Hold on. I want to do a little looting. Okay, why am I in combat? Where is the guy that has me in combat? Where are my bitches? Where are these guys? Like, hold on. Nope. All right, where?
You cannot escape detection for long. They were wise to flee.
Okay, we're out of combat now. Let's see here. Get some of these going. Any other... Here we go. Nothing. Oh, I almost missed that. Okay, this one's easy. There is a ton of these. Okay, let's go with green. Tower? No, crap, I should have been smarter than that. Oh, I'm so stupid.
Got it.
Activate unit. Law enforcement.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Where are some synths?
Hostile synth, you must be terminated. Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are Alcensor anomaly detected.
Protect and serve.
Dang it, I wanted to use the Protectron on some synths, but there's none like in that real quick immediate area. I want to use this cooking station. Okay, I guess we're just partying because it's not letting me. Where the heck did Piper go? She went this way. What's he doing?
Initiate directive sigma omicron.
There we go. Come here. And I'm hitting a piece of stupid wood. Are you kidding me? Where are they? There was another guy I saw coming. Okay. Two down. Anyone else? Okay, nothing. There's really nothing in this place.
Is attempting to evade capture. Beginning pursuit.
Okay, I don't see anything of value here.
If they
Okay. Lockpick, here we go. There we go.
Yes.
What am I getting shot? Oh, it's this stupid thing. I was like, what is going on? Let's head this way. Is there anything here of importance? Not really. There's just a bunch of crap thrown everywhere.
Hello. Movement detected. Curious.
Okay, we're going. Oh, hold on. Hey. It's over here. A chain door. Novice suitcase lock.
Got it.
Okay, a bunch of crap I don't want. Okay, can't take that door.
Engaging.
Oh, I hit him! I can't believe I hit him. This is ridiculous, shooting through this thing. Oh my gosh, it didn't work.
Any suffering you may incur.
Piper, would you move?
Now, don't start what you can't finish.
Dang it, this is annoying. Why am I trying to fight this?
Assessment, you must die.
Come back. I thought they would open up the door. How do I get over there? I forget how to get there. I really forget. How do you get over there? Is it upstairs? Do you fall through the floor or do you come up? I'm figuring this out now. Now I'm interested. I think you fall through the floor, right? No, this doesn't fall you into the right room. Okay, so you gotta go down. Alright, down we go.
Something's not right here.
Ooh, novice lockpick.
Sweet.
I guess I'll just take the experience.
Other side's
Another
chained up.
Chain door. I don't know if this is where I want to go. I don't think this is where I want to go. But if this isn't where I want to go, I'm confused on where I need to go. If you know what I mean. I need to get over to where that door is chained. There's the door chained where I need to get to. But I don't know how to... I forget how to get there. Like, this is a hammer, but it's like a bunch of parts put together. Yeah, I don't think this is where I want to be.
We're gonna have a lot more limbs and a lot less hair if we stick around here too much longer.
Okay, let's go back into Fort Hagen. I don't think that's not where I want to be, I don't think. Get a drink of my water. Alright. Need to figure out how to get into that room. Am I just missing something? Or do I need to go out there? I don't remember. I don't remember. I need to think about this. Why do I feel like they opened up that chain door?
Can't open it from this end.
Alright, now... Where to go? If only I could fit. Oh, there's the there's an elevator in there. Maybe that is the key. Maybe there's an elevator outside. There's an advanced safe. There we go.
That's it.
That's some good loot. Now, there's an elevator. Okay, so there's an elevator. There's not an elevator down here, right? I'm not blind, am I? No, okay, good. Just wanted to make sure before I adventured back up. Okay, so let's head back up. These stairs are so annoying. Okay, so we're looking for possibly an elevator. I think I need to go outside. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I need to go out at the bottom and then ride an elevator. Okay. I was right. I was right. You need to go all the way down to the bottom. It's making me dizzy. And in the circle, that's the wrong way. Okay, we'll head back out here. I think there's an elevator somewhere that I need to take. That has to be it. If it's not, then I don't know what to say. I don't know what to do if that's not it. That whole spinning, those stairs for some reason making me dizzy. Gives me a headache. Okay. Where is my location? Where the heck am I? Where am I in like comparison to where I was? More stupid stairs that spin really quickly. No stair in real life is like that. Oh, that's where I came. Okay, so this is where I came from. We went over here. Can loot that. Oh. I think I came back here. There's some decent loot. Give me this purified water. Okay, so that's just some stairs. Why do I forget where to go? Why does this not seem right, like, at all? Because now I'm just outside of Fort Hagen. This isn't right. This can't possibly be right. Because I am just hanging out outside again. Why is it like this? Why does this not seem right? There is that isn't there the elevator that comes up here? That doesn't work though, I thought. I thought it told me it didn't work. There's this locked door. What am I doing wrong? Okay, I guess let's go back into Fort Hagen. Why? What am I doing wrong? How do I get into that room? I know that's the right room because I remember looting it. Looting that area. Okay. What am I doing wrong, game? Let's figure this out. Okay, well, this is a start. At least I found some medicine.
Nice.
Okay. Here we go. I'm probably gonna feel so stupid whenever I figure this out. I'm gonna feel like an idiot. Why am I having problems with this? I wish you could just break this stupid wall down. Chained. If only you could break that down. Where to go?
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Paper and move. What am I doing wrong? Wait. I figured it out. I got it. I'm stupid. I figured it out. I feel stupid. Like I said I would. Okay. I found it, so we can continue. Whoopee. My stupidity only wasted about, like, 5-10 minutes of this episode. Wait, why? Oh, it's the it's a duffel bag. I was like, what am I looting? What is giving me the option to loot?
On the waste, otherwise.
Pick cigarettes. Okay, here we go. Oh god. Okay, so there's an advanced terminal. Hold on, I'm gonna loot a little bit here, first of all. Let me pop this. I can loot these scents now.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Okay, let me go ahead and stim pack up. Oh, these terminals. I used to just guess at these, but I feel like actually doing it the way they designed is the better way. It's quicker too. Even though you can guess it first try and stuff, this is just easier. Okay. I don't see any others. Oh, one up here. All right. Let's try caravan. So, two likenesses. Warrior?
That's it.
There we go. Security door control. Open door. Why does it say busy? Is it open?
Always
okay.
On good behavior, aren't you?
I think she wants me to talk to her about her quest, but I'm not doing that now. I'll do it after we're out of here. Oh. I don't know why I just took that alarm clock. Nothing. Alright, ammo back. There we go.
Yes.
Okay, down the elevator we go.
Going up.
I can't believe it took me that long. I don't know, for some reason my brain just did not think about walking around that way. I thought I had cleared it, but I had just fought over there. I just fought over there for a brief time and then circled back around and then I just never came back. Okay, so there's that door.
Hello. Attacking human.
Which is totally on me for just being stupid. There's nothing else to it. I was just dumb, and that's about it. Oh, they opened the door. I shouldn't have done this, but if I... Okay, I was gonna say, I shouldn't have done that, but if I can one-shot, it won't matter. Jab that.
Kellogg's secure facility infiltrated.
Alright.
Yeah, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
I wonder if this is normal for other journalists.
Pulse grenades, ooh. Might have to whip those out here in a minute. Oh, where is it? Come on, there we go.
That's it.
Anything over here? Cigar box. Cigarettes. Turret. Security gate? Alright.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. I don't need a roommate. Leave.
Hey, you can only hope, Kellogg. Now, let me prepare. Get a little preparation in. Take a rat away. Drink some water. Okay, we're all loaded up. Now let me equip these poles. Oh, we could do grenades. Now let me, or mines. Let me. Where are those pulse grenades? Give me these things. Oops. I'm gonna quick save here, just because you'll get a save when you come through this door. But I don't wanna have my save point where I think the save point is when I go through this door. Alright, we get to finally meet Kellogg face to face. Actually, we already met him face to face when we were in the
throat.
Piper, stop. Oh, okay, we're not even to him yet.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Kellogg done talking. How did that not hit him? Oh, that's the chair. I thought it was this guy. And I missed again. I just suck. I just suck, plain and simple. Alright, I don't need the shock baton. Let me loot these guys. What is over here?
You're pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Ooh, Coast Guard. Ooh, I could take the red bandana for dog meat. An expert terminal. I don't think I can get that. Oh, give me the cigarettes. Move, Piper. You're so annoying. Okay, I do have a level up. What level do you have to be to get expert? Ha! That worked out conveniently. Boom. There's that. Anything else? There's that. Boom, this is actually going well. At first glance, I didn't think there were that many speakers. Okay, so it can't be feathers and it can't be defenses.
Sweet.
Alright.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Security gate. Novice lock. Let's go right there. About right here. There we go.
Sweet.
Ooh, pre-war money, let's go. Ooh, more pre-war money on the ground. I don't want that raider armor.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Piper, we will get to your stupid quest later. Not now. What's it? Oh, this is the bathroom. Well, Piper decided to get into a fight. Oh. Blast Radius board game. Nice. What is going on? What is she shooting at? I missed. One more. Turret. Alright, Piper, can I have a minute with you not getting in a fight? What is over? Okay, that's the locked door. I believe that's getting out. Where you get out, you come up through that way.
Where did you okay. go?
Come on, let me loot. There we go. Come on, spin the stupid thing! Okay. Piper, we need to... Oh, God. What? Oh, I thought I spun it!
Guess we showed that always on good behavior, aren't you?
Alright, Piper, stop talking about me being on good behavior. Okay.
Hey.
I need to trade with you. I need you to take all of this garbage that I don't want to use. Institute pistols and rifles, pipe rifle, pipe pistols, shock baton, revolver rifle. Okay, that's good enough. Let's continue. Ooh, fusion core. Yes. Battery. Okay, ammo. 38 rounds. Sometimes there's good stuff in these large toolboxes. A lot of times there isn't. Okay, where is it? Where is it down farther? It is. I thought it was up. I thought it was like in between. There we go.
Got it.
Nope, nothing really in that one. I'll take the experience always, so it's never a complete loss. So let's go in here first. Just open world. Okay, medical. Let's go. This is the crappiest medical ever. There's one stim pack. Ah, here we go. Ooh, that was good. Radaways, Radex. Nice. Let's pop this open. Oh, I know this area. This is the area where you... This area has some good stuff. Well, by area, I mean this room has some good stuff, including the energy weapons bobblehead. But what I really wanted to say is that it has good stuff for, like, making a kitchen type area in your house. Pitchers, got cooking stuff. Actually, it's not as good as I thought. There's one area, and I forget which building it is. It's just got crap tons of good loot. For housing materials. There's a good amount of loot for housing stuff.
Attacking.
Holy crap! Where did you guys come from? Oh, I missed! No! I'm stuck on something. I don't know why that guy stopped shooting. Where did the other synth go? There's a Nuka-Cola Quantum back here. Fort Hagen Armory password. Hell yeah. Alright, down the stairs we go.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable.
Why is this synth? Why is there like an OP synth patroller down? Oh my gosh! Hit him! Hit him! Thank you. Stimpak right away. Let's grab that. Don't need the aluminum canister. Alright. Let's go ahead and put the password in. What is happening? What is going on? Okay. Okay. Turrets everywhere. Jab a stim peg into my leg. Login required. Open door. There we go. Now, a novice lock on the gate within the door. The door within the door. Or the gate within the gate. There we go. Loot all that. This room is so beautiful. I love this room so much. And it's full of beautiful experience. Dang it! There we go.
Sweet.
All the ammo, the beautiful ammo. And the fat man. Automatic laser pistol, just a beautiful room of loot. Where the heck is Piper? Piper, where on earth did you go? Oh my gosh! Where the heck is Piper? Piper. Where on earth did Piper go? Where on earth does this go? I remember this. The room of... I'll take the cigar box that usually sells. Okay, I... Oh, hey, Piper.
Good behavior, aren't you?
Yeah.
Didn't realize I had
no! That.
So this is you not even trying, huh? I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far. I mean, look at Diamond City. A place I've been trying to warn of real danger. But every issue I publish, all I hear is, oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy? Piper, why can't you write something nice for a change? It's enough to make me want to hang up my hat some days.
Sounds like it must be exhausting.
Huh, no kidding. But people, they deserve to know the truth. Sure, it can be scary, knowing what's really out there. A night doesn't go by, I'm not afraid some institute drone will decide. Today's the day to pay old Piper and family a visit. But it's worth it, because I know the truth. That's what protects us.
Couldn't agree more. How can you protect you and yours if you don't know what you're facing?
Exactly. Most folks, though, they'd prefer a comforting lie. Not me. I've seen firsthand what the truth can do. My sister and I, we grew up way out in the Commonwealth. Tiny little settlement. Our dad, he was part of the local militia. Keeping the raiders off our backs and the Mirelurks out of our latrines, as he'd describe it. Well, one day, our dad turns up dead. His captain, asshole named Mayburn, claims raiders must have gotten him on watch. Well, I didn't buy it. I start making inquiries. Turns out, the captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town. He was gonna leave the gates open one night, let a group of raiders sack the place and take a cut of the profits. My dad found out and was gonna turn Mayburn in, but Mayburn got to him first. And I wasn't about to let that bastard get away with murder. I tried talking to the mayor, but he wouldn't listen. So, I papered the entire town in posters. Wanted for gross dereliction of duty, Captain Mayburn. The mayor sure wanted to talk after that. The town threw Mayburn out on his ass and were dug in when a very surprised group of raiders finally showed.
You saved those people.
No. Those people saved themselves. Because they knew the truth. But hey, I'm sorry if I've been rambling. I just get fired up sometimes. It's just nice to talk to someone who actually seems to get it, you know? So, should we head out? Don't mind the clutter.
That was not the time when I wanted to talk. I just wanted to unload some of this garbage that I had collected to her. So annoying. Okay. I've got a decent amount. Not a lot. Decent is generous that I have a decent amount of weight left. I'm just going to give her as much. Okay. Alright, so that is going to end this episode, guys. In the next one, we will be heading through this door, and we're going to go get Kellogg. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.